Alright, feel good to have all my kadamas again, so let's go back to where we're supposed to go. I need a couple more points for that, for the magic dojo, but I'm ready for Spear, Way of the Warrior Veteran. We just might as well call it the damn Spear Dojo. Alright, you get 3 elixirs. Okay. My current proficiency with the freaking spear is max, by the way. Did this guy have a sword last time? Uh-oh, I'm all propped up. Let me get comfortable here. I mean, uncomfortable. It's in the chair. No leaning up on times. All right. You just have potions and spear, and that's it. What you got? That battle music, baby. You know I need it. Where's my battle flag at, you know? I almost had him. I'm gonna be patient. I'm gonna be fucking patient. That's how you win these things. Attack like Namagama Lee or whatever he had was with the spear and the fire, so half down. Low stance spear, man. If they can't hit me from far away, it's like just, you know, bullshit. Patience, patience. That's apparently how you win these damn duels. I hear a lot of bullshit with spear fall, but I can't get that to work for me very good. That's that high stance shit where I'm knocking skeletons down with. I don't know if that was. Yeah! looks like you ain't got but another inkling. But if you look down there, it's hell far at the bottom. It's like, ah, that's a pretty good bit of life. Probably meet another master to fight for the Ubers, you know. Alright, so, menu, skills, spear. So I should have new shit open. Any combo. My sacred art, which I don't think you even get yet, so they didn't really open up that much for me. I get this one, which I'm gonna buy. No, I'll go out and look and see what I want to use instead. Shit, I accidentally turned on. So now I need to go into customization. Spear, dummy. That showed around. Oh, that door. Oh, God. Oh. I love Spear Bash. That's one of my favorite moves. The tornado. That's new. So I've got more moves besides just the pole kick. Everybody back. Let's try the tornado first. That could be. That's the parry. Damn it. I'm gonna use spear fall on that one. That's me windmill. Can't change that. Thank you. Alright, so I've changed my moves around a lot, so I'm going to have to go and look at this shit carefully again. I haven't noticed poison at all applying on any of my things. So I go and blow a bunch of money again. Blacksmith.
いらっしゃい.
Then I go to improve the special effects. Weapon. Not that one. That one's a piece of shit. I only have it because it's level 76. This is the spear I'm using. I like that attack on hit drain. Key reduction. Midguard reduction. Skill break. Break. Parry. Is that what I think it is? All key reduction? Hell yeah. I'll take that one. That's way better. 25% reduction. Mata Dodo. Alright, so. Now, the three souls. Alright, let's do it. Where's my water at, kitty? And now I have to remember most of my spear techniques now. Might be too damn slow for what I want it to be. We'll find out. Of course, the first thing I do is get tackled. What? Huh? Oh, you can count me out on that shit. What the fuck? I missed him? That's slow as fuck, man. I'll stay keep the useless pole kick. out this shockwave. Motherfucker. Watch me end up turning off all that slow shit. So I only want some fast stuff, man. On my low and mid staffs, I want fast shit. It's gonna give me wins. Bombs at him. I don't have bombs there. I was about to change bombs in the middle of the freaking fight. Just so, you know, I feel better. By the way, you will know I don't talk those shitheads. I have to fight all these monsters over again. What? I'm gonna be confused then. Here we go. The baddie right here. Thank you. fat ass up here. Dead people around here. Is that the mimic? Can't carry a sacred brush, bro. This bad guy in this tight of an area? Fat ass on. Beaten to death by a big fat guy. I need to sneak in here and open the door up if I need to. This guy, is this guy a mimic? No. Those things. They're three midget cyclopses, aren't they? Bro, this is the strategy. I gotta get to that goddamn door and open it. Got it. the question. How do I get to that fucker over there? Not even that I'm particularly interested, but I want to kill him. Huh. Shit. Up on over. Up this. Oh, give me this money. Still trying to bring it, build up my money, man. Who's this guy? Redbeard. Fuck you. Glad he sucks. Seemed to get to me. Fight at. Fight right here. Take a stupid way out. I might have. I don't know. No. I gotta pee. All right, there's no baddies left. Kill three little kids and then I'm done. Dojos face visor. That was pretty easy. Okay, so next on the list is, we've done that one, so we're going to this one. Ninja one, so it's gonna be the freaking ninja yokai. That asshole that eats my freaking, you know, key and stuff up. Magic, so I need one more magic point after this, and then we can do the magic dojo, and I'm assuming get more sloths and other badass retarded shit. It's like really good. Fight one boss at a time. Shit. It eats a lot of stamina up. Rock right here. Wait. Oh, a ninja. That was just a random ninja? Slash me up, man. Fuck! Here we go. Damn it. Shit, he knocked me out of it. Fuck. This is a lot of bull malarkey. Got it, baby. They weren't doing that much damage to me. Oh, hell, I had the damn spider back up. My spider was taken out in 2 seconds. The guy just freaking just sucked me up and took it from me. Tengu visor. What does the Tengu visor have on it, huh? So I'm looking for a hat that has enemy sense on it. It's not gonna get that shit. That thing's awesome. Takes skill. Back to take out the submission for the first level, so we gotta go back to the damn ninja fucking mansion. Sorry, we gonna get used to it now, aren't we, kitty? Again, when is she gonna freaking allow me to change my amulets around? I can't get a damn good amulet besides the ones I got. So I'm starting at the end. So you're starting back with the areas that's loaded with depth traps. Broke my guard, but you broke your own guard. Thank you. This Maximus ninja. Right, what we got here? It was gonna be you. You know what, going in backwards doing from this is going to be a mind fuck. Stingy with treasure so far. I'm getting to be a big, big fan of hard triangle. The three attacks from the regular stance. It's just so basic, but you know what? Fuck it. There we go. Give me a treasure. Back to the shrine. Oh, fuck you. Spiders. I've done used shurikens up like a dumbass. I could just go and shrine up again. Oh, we're going down there this time. We're going down there. We're whatever this thing is. It's gonna be another fucking asshole. Come on, fat boy. Not get it freaking scared of you guys, even though you do guys do a shit ton of damage. It's like if you get behind them, you can actually get a hit in. Shadow Warriors. So you've already fight these guys. These are the guys that are always here. See, I missed that one too. This is what I don't need in my life. So I pissed off a donkey and he ran away. Yeah. baby. I feel good after that one. Should be a ninja right here. It's not, though. Dead guy up there or something. Oh, he thinks he's a badass with a fucking bone on the sword. Ow! Get your badass off the damn steps. The swerve. Five bullets up. Dude. Careful. I'm gonna run into some kind of fucking boss thing. I'm gonna run into a damn boss and get pissed. I know where I'm at. Scared the shit out of me. He missed. You want to go in the trap door? Explosive rounds. The damn ninjas, man. It's messed up. coming after me. See that, buddy? Whatever it is, he shot me with a fucking cannon. Fall down into them assholes because you don't remember where the spot, the death spot is. I think we're about to fight here. I don't know. It's, I mean, I don't know. I'm out of rejuv, so. He was just a regular shithead. I thought he was gonna be really tough or something. He had a lot more hit points, but I don't know. So all right, now you come into Dojo. Your lightning shot, lightning talisman, sloth, wind stop, kicky talismans. Okay. I don't even know what the freaking those things are. Kikai. Didn't even need to, because he gave me this set. just waste my time. That's far enough. I did. So this is where I need to be, like, really smart, I guess. That one's a good one. So just go ahead and buy that. Last shrine. The cost is retarded. Guardian spirit. I heard a lot of people talk about guardian spirits. Yeah, that sounds awesome. Carnage talisman is better than that pill talisman I'm using. So I might buy that. I mean, the pills are all from the ninjutsu. That's all good. That's nice. Those are all the attack ones. Sloth talismans. So buy that. You can buy the next set too. I'm probably gonna buy both of them. got 6 things left. And I might have some in the stash. I love my rejuvenations. And I love my elixirs. Alright, so now I can't use none. I heard something about some kind of quick change on this shit. Let's just see if I can just see it in the top right screen of what it's called. Quick change 1. Even if your health goes to 0, buy that. There. I gotta go through these to the shrine and talk them and get all this shit set up. Set the jiu-jitsu. I'm not even using that one. Alright, so I've got all the rejuv and all the talismans, and I need to find a slot for that, quick change. Might change it out for power pill, which I'm not even using. So this thing gets you out of death. Well, how long does it last, though, you know? No enemy sense. Hell no, that's not better. That is. That's awesome right there. Alright, let's take a peek.